there. The Thai Peninsula. In fact, I believe these three breeds in the old days are related because they have so many common features with them. Such as when I first saw the Chongqing many years ago, when I hold the puppy, I got the smell exactly like Xiaobei. That is the, you know, because I got Xiaobei for many, many years. I can smell, that is the smell of Xiaobei. And there are many common features, like the wrinkles, like the tongue, and also, you know, even the feet, they look like almost the same. Same as the Thai Ridgeback. 20 years ago, the Thai Ridgeback is not that tall. And most of them, they are blue, and they got blue tongue. But now, because they don't put it on the standard, so that is why blue tongue is not really important for Thai Ridgeback. But in the old day, they are more blue tongue, and they are more silver, not red. In fact, if you ask the Thai people, they will tell you, Thai Ridgeback, actually, 20 years ago, they want to improve the style, the rear, because they just like the speed, they got a very straight rear. So they are using the, because in Thailand, they have the German type Doberman. They use Doberman to cause with the Thai Ridgeback to improve the rear. So that's why nowadays you can see the Thai Ridgeback can fly in the ring, and also some of them got a very sloopy top line. That is from Doberman.